this one or that one? That one.
So first of all, very very happy birthday to you.
Thank you.
Or kya kehna chahiye? How was the surprise?
I was very surprised. Actually, I was not wearing this. Or my friends ne ye pajama party ka theme rakha tha. Mujhe pata nahi tha. So I was very surprised. And they put like a blindfold on my eyes and they got me here. So I've been kidnapped. Sushant has been kidnapped on his birthday. And so I don't know whether my parents know this. I think these guys will tell my parents, and the parents will also come. So. नहीं, बिकॉज आई वॉज डूइंग माई टूअर, सो आई वॉज सिंगिंग एंड देन आई वॉज इन इबीजा एंड देन आई केम बैक एंड सो आई डेंट हैव अ प्लान, विच इज़ वॉट आई टोल्ड माई फ्रेंड एंड आई वॉज वेरी अपसेट. तो मैंने मेरे फ्रेंड को बोला कि कोई प्लान नहीं है, अगर तुम लोग कुछ प्लान करने वाले हो तो मेरे को बोल दो, बिकॉज आई वॉज सपोज टू लीव फॉर बाली विथ माई मॉम. माई मॉम फेल्ट बैड फॉर मी, शी वॉज लाइक तुम्हारा कोई प्लान नहीं है, सो सैड, सो आई टेक यू टू बाली. बट देन थैंक गॉड दैट डिडंट हैपन, बिकॉज अदरवाइज I wouldn't have. I've met my friends after 8 and 10 years. They've come from Bangladesh, and Sanchita has come from Bangladesh, and my friends from the Navy, the Indian Navy, and a lot of people from everywhere. I love it. It's a big surprise for me.
So, what expect from a birthday night?
Actually, the thing with me is I don't believe I'm a celebrity, because okay. I'm a Bandra boy.
Okay.
And so my friends are my friends regardless of whether I'm famous or I'm not famous. Wo mere liye pehle aate hain. So our designations come later, because we've got, people from the Indian football team and people from the Indian Navy, which are, they are bigger celebrities than us. They're bigger heroes than us. And so we don't, aise hum log baat hi nahi karte, yeah, because we've grown up together. So I don't think wo kabhi hota hi hai. So, but it's a very big surprise, and I'm very, very thankful to my friends, Rose and Jassi, and that they have kind of, got everybody together. My brother, I didn't know my brother was in town. My own brother. So my brother is there. So now I know that nobody is going to mess with me, because my brother is like the Hulk. Okay. So, yes. Rekha is a diva.
Okay, yeah.
And in my head, I am also a diva. I might not be a diva otherwise, but I have grown up watching Rekha and Sushmita Sen, and they are my biggest, I think they are bigger than any Bollywood actor for me, because they've not had, they're independent women, they didn't need men to, function, and I think they've done a fabulous job. They are self-made, and I think that's brilliant. I think whether you're a man or a woman, that should be your inspiration. Because they didn't have anybody in the industry. And of course, Rekha was a industry child, but she had a very rough childhood. And I've seen her after all those problems, those sub adversities ke baad, she's on top. And I think, and Sushmita, because I participated in a pageant and I represented India because of Sushmita. In terms of, I looked at her and I said, I want to be Sushmita. I have to be Sushmita, like Sushmita. So, but she went for Miss Universe, I went for Mr. Gay World. So yeah, but it's okay.
Any resolution you want to take today?
I don't want to take a resolution, because I always break it. Okay. So there's no point taking a resolution. I think it's I had.
Any habit you want to change? Like,
yeah, I probably want to start keeping fit, because I'm 26 now. I'm going to be 27. So till now, my genes have supported me, because my mother and father are fit. But I think after now, I'm getting a small stomach and my face is looking fat. So I think I should go to the gym now, yeah, finally. I'm too young for this. They are all 50 and I don't know how old. They are very old.
Yeah, yeah.
So they're very, very old. I think they're in another generation only.
Yeah,
they should talk to my parents. And I'll take some tips from them. But if I have to have a surrogate child, I will definitely not have a surrogate, because I can't have a surrogate child in India. But if I have to have it, I will definitely, I think I'll adopt children. But I don't think single men can adopt, right, this in India. But I will probably get married to someone. I am dating someone, but he's not in this country. So yeah, well, I don't know whether he's also going to come suddenly. He'll come and then I'll just faint. So yeah, if that's happening, then I'll go there and I won't adopt. I will have. I'll adopt. I want to adopt children. I want to adopt at least 7 children. and you know, I want to adopt Indian children, Somalian children, and give them like a fabulous life. I'm just going to be like, do whatever you all want. I'm there for you.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
सरप्राइज है लाइक वी आर सो एक्साइटेड टुडे. पूरा ग्रुप में लाइक वी आर चैटिंग, नहीं बताना सुशी को, ये नहीं करना है, वो नहीं करना है. आई एम लाइक मुझे इसका एक्सप्रेशन देखना है. मैं आऊंगी सडनली वो क्या बोलेगा एंड क्या करेगा. आई एम रियली एक्साइटेड एंड सी लुक एट हिम.
थैंक यू.
सो दिस सरप्राइज बर्थडे पार्टी इज नाउ सुशांत यूज्ड टू से कैसा लग रहा है ऑफ दिस सरप्राइज बर्थडे पार्टी.
आई टोल्ड देम, नाउ यू टेल देम व्हाट हैव यू, व्हाट डू यू, व्हाट प्लान्स यू. आई एम shock, like I don't know the guest list, so I don't know who all are coming, but one by one you
no are... we entered Bharat Bharti Indi also na, to hum log ko laga kabhi Bharti Indi bol na de kisi bhi tarah se. Now we are like kabhi bata diya na, bacche ko bata, you know, beta the really surprise birthday party rakha. I was like
nahi bataya thank god nahi bataya, mujhe pata hi nahi tha kahan hai. So that was
नहीं, वो तो मुझे भी नहीं पता था ये लोकेशन बहुत डेंजरस. ढूंढते ढूंढते आई एम लाइक ओ आई एम गोना फेंट, पहुंच जाऊं मैं 12 बजे से पहले. आई वाज लाइक सो पहुंच गई एंड आई एम रियली एक्साइटेड. मैं सीरियसली पहली बार किसी की सरप्राइज बर्थडे पार्टी में आई हूं, सो दिस इज माय फर्स्ट सरप्राइज बर्थडे पार्टी.
एंड इट हैड टू बी मी. जी जी
हैड टू. या यू आर द फर्स्ट वन डार्लिंग.
ऑफ कोर्स आई ऑलवेज.
एंड रिमेंबर वी आर द फर्स्ट वन हु मेट इन द बिग बॉस हाउस.
या फर्स्ट बिकॉज़ दे थ्रू माय सूटकेस एंड आई नियरली हिट हर ऑन द फेस बिकॉज़ शी इज शॉर्ट ना. सो मेरा
She's standing
like that. Like now they're throwing my suitcase, so you should move.
I was not looking the suitcase.
मेरे पैर देखे ना, उसने मेरे sexy legs देखे, उसको थोड़ा लगा कि you know शायद कोई straight अच्छा cute लड़का. But then Gigi, it's okay. It's good.
No, it's okay. We become Gigi from you know from Big Boss.
Yeah. Any memorable memories you want to share, like
you have to when you got that business class thing in the aeroplane.
Yeah. मैं नॉर्मल क्लास से
इकोनॉमी
से बिग बॉस इसमें चली गई थी. बिजनेस क्लास में, सॉरी, बिजनेस क्लास में
हम लोग ने उसको भेजा था. लाइक वी फेल्ट बैड फॉर हर, तो हम लोग ने तुम्हें नॉमिनेट करके भेजा था क्योंकि तुमने अच्छा टास्क किया था.
मैंने अच्छा टास्क भी किया था. मैंने अच्छे टास्क में आप सबको, अच्छा आप उसमें नहीं, सॉरी, मैंने अच्छे टास्क में सबको स्कूटी भी जीता. So sorry, you're bad. You are in Sonali's group. So I'm so sorry. But that yes, मेरा एक बहुत अच्छा moment है जो मुझे अभी भी याद है. ऐसे ही हम वहाँ पे lazy बैठे रहते थे, कुछ काम नहीं था हमको सिर्फ रोटी बनाने के अलावा. So मैं बैठी रहती थी वहाँ पे. Remember the तिजोरी वाला थी?
हाँ. So there was something, एक दरवाजे पे तिजोरी लिखा था. तो ये कहती है कि मेरा लिपस्टिक लेके जाके उधर उसके ऊपर दीपक लिख देना. सो इट वाज वेरी वेरी सैड. वी वर सो फ्रस्ट्रेटेड.
वी यूज्ड टू क्रैक कुछ भी जोक, यू नो, एनीथिंग, एंड वी यूज्ड टू लाफ ऑन दैट स्टूपिड जोक्स. सो कोई एक मोमेंट नहीं है वहाँ पे, सारे मोमेंट्स है. एवरीथिंग, यू नो, किचन में, बाथरूम में, और एवरीवेयर, एवरीवेयर, बेडरूम में, सब मोमेंट. एंड Whenever we meet, वो सारी moments हमें याद आ जाए.
I think also एक moment था जहाँ पे हम लोग को रंगोली मिली थी और डायंड्रा को वो रंगोली देख के, because you know how she changes the hair color, तो वो बहुत excite हो गई थी कि रंगोली. तो हम लोग ने बोला इतना excite क्यों हो रही है, ये तो बराबर से चपाती नहीं बना सकती, रंगोली क्या बनाएगी. बट देन शी सेड ये हम सबका बाल कलर करेंगे इस रंगोली के साथ. शी कलरड हेयर, आई हैड हॉरिबल रेड एंड शी कलर्ड माय हेयर ब्लॉन्ड फ्रॉम द साइड एंड आई वाज लुकिंग
एंड शी कलर्ड हर हेयर ग्रीन
ग्रीन विद द रंगोली का कलर. सो दिवाली हमारी बहुत रंगीन
सिग्नल वाली बनी थी.
करेक्ट,
ग्रीन एंड येलो काइंड.
सो दैट वाज
No, no, I don't want that. No, no. He's good.
Okay.
Yeah, 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 he's okay.
मैंने नीचे से उसको पैसे दिए हैं ये बोलने के.
Yes. Thank you so much, guys, and thank you, Sushi, for calling
me. Always.